Mark Spud Carrol, so I don't want to speak out of term, but he did say one thing that stuck out and it kind of threw my multi.
Bellamy, mate, they haven't lost the first game for bloody years, right?
And I think this is going to be the one that they lose.
So that threw me at some point in the stream last week. I felt like my life was in danger. He's the kind of guy, he's like Liam Neeson. He's like,
I don't know who you are.
I will find you. I have a specific set of skills.